What's up, guys? Today we're checking out a super cool new hidden feature of Google Home.
I'm Ben from AuthenTech, let's check it out. If you have a Google Home, this little gem today is gonna be a game changer, especially if you have lots of other smart home tech gadgets on your network like I do. Now here's the reason I call it new and hidden. First up, open up your Google Home app. Tap more settings, scroll down to routines, and here we go. It's kind of tucked away. Ready-made routines have been around for a couple months, but now we can create fully customized routines. Let's try out a few examples. Hit the plus bubble and there's three main sections: your custom voice command, an action, and play media. Let's say I want to tell Google that it's filming time here in the studio. I can create one custom magic phrase like Google, it's filming time. Then under actions, you can type out a phrase command that you'd normally say to Google, but I like to go under popular actions here and deep dive onto all the adjustments of lights, plugs, switches, and other smart things to control. So for filming time, let's adjust some lights and plugs. Turn on all these studio lights that I like to use when rolling camera. All those LED lights put off a little bit of heat, so let's set the thermostat down to 70 degrees. Let's send a text to the wife saying, "Shh, I'm recording videos in the studio." Now, on a side note, this one seems to be a little broken right now.
"Sorry, I can't send texts yet."
We can also put my phone on silent so it doesn't interfere with recording audio. Unfortunately, on this one, it seems like the routine is only triggered when you use your phone. It'll be nice when all of these features are fleshed out and fully working, but bam, we add all those commands, hit save, and now when I tell Google that custom phrase,
"Google, it's filming time."
One thing to note, when you say your custom command, the actions will be made, but you won't hear a response from Google by default. This could be a sweet feature to some, but an annoyance to others.
"Google, kitchen off."
You know, let's say maybe the baby is sleeping, so you want to keep it quiet. That's nice. For others, sometimes you want to hear a response.
"Google, kitchen on."
"Turn the kitchen on, watch out."
To make sure the routine was completed successfully. Well, another cool little trick, just type in "repeat after me" or scroll all the way down to say something, then type any phrase you want like,
"Google, it's filming time."
"You got it, Ben, break a leg."
You can reorder the events if you'd like it set on the front or back end, and that's it. Now yes, we were able to accomplish some of this with a workaround on if this then that. You could input a custom phrase, then that, trigger a million other possible actions, which yes is super cool and a helpful feature to have, but the massive downfall, we're still limited to triggering only one action on if this, even though the community's been asking for multiple actions for years now. There are some workarounds, but nothing built in just yet. With these custom Google routines, we can trigger an assortment and laundry list of actions with just one simple phrase. I want to hear from you guys. What ideas and routines have you thought up to use with your smart home or office and Google Home? Stay tuned and ring the bell as I'm still in production on my big ultimate smart home video, episode 1, coming very soon. Now until next time, let's live authentic.